Welcome everybody to my latest video. So for this video, we're gonna try out Beastorm 2 on the Pandora Box 3D. Wow. That is not good. Let's see if we can change that. Okay, let's see how we do in 4x3. This is interesting. Oops, I did not mean to do that. That's a little better. Extremely narrow. It's definitely a fun game. The controls are good, the sound is pretty good, but yeah, you need to play this on a flip monitor. Wow. Oh. Now, if I'm right, I think the real hardware goes for an insane amount of money. But just like anything, some people it's worth it.
Thank you.
Well, I think we're going to call it right there. B-Storm 2 on the Pandora Box 3D. It's pretty fun. The controls are good. Sound is pretty good. I'd recommend it. Until next time.
That's it, man. Game over, man. It's game over.